The Netherlands is an interesting place when it comes to pike fishing. Spread over this small country, you have a large diversity of fresh waters to aim for the biggest predators it has to offer. Rivers, canals, big lakes, and even the smallest streams and creeks. Where we are from is the northern part of the Netherlands. Most of the waters around us have a peat bottom, nearly no visibility underwater, but filled with nutrients for smaller bait fish. We'd prefer to fish in more clear water, preferable our backyard, but for that we needed a boat license too, which we're working on as we speak. So we used to travel a lot down south, where you find all the river systems the Netherlands has to offer. During one of our trips last year, we fell in love with the river called the IJssel. The route and scenery are amazingly beautiful, filled with rare animals like beavers, deers, kingfishes, spoonbills and more. There's not much commercial shipping compared to the Rhine or Waal, and it's the river which is the closest to our home. So we came up with the idea to once travel the whole IJssel system from the beginning to the end and see what this river has to offer. Now, a year later, with the summer in sight, we decided this was the time to go. We wanted to travel outside the country, but because of Corona, we came up with an adventure in our own country. We started doing our research on Google Maps and the Navionics web app to check all the potential fishing spots and overnight locations to save us a lot of time during the trip itself. We decided to start at the Redelaag, near the beginning of the IJssel. This was a good first location to start since there was a heavy rainstorm coming in and there was a shelter close by. There was only one problem left: how to get to the ramp without need to return at the end of the trip. We asked Jair from Nauta's boat shop if he wanted to drop us at the boat ramp at the start, and of course he wanted to help us with this adventure. Many thanks for that, bro. No sooner said than done, everything was ready and we meet up at Nauta's boat shop early in the morning, prepping the last stuff and ready to make the drive down south. The forecast didn't look great at all, but we didn't want to postpone this trip. Once arrived at the ramp, the clouds started to shrink and a sign to hurry up was given by Mother Earth.
Okay.
Nou!
Later, gasten!
Adios, amigos! Succes, vriendjes!
Zijn we dan?
Nice. Finally, we can fish.
In the water, we immediately had to find shelter for the incoming rainstorm. It started to rain, rain, and rain.
Stupid weather!
We took this time to eat a little and prep for some hardcore fishing in the next couple of hours. The rain stopped, and finally this trip could begin. Earlier, we gave heads up to Rick Visser that we would be fishing in this area and passed him while he was just landing his first catfish of the day.
Look at that. Mooi formaatje nog, hoor.
Ja, toch?
Ja.
Mag hier helemaal vol, joh.
We've seen different signals on the sonar, had a small nibble on the end of the line, but we couldn't get a catfish in the boat today, so we gave it a try for our beloved pike. Something we felt a little bit more comfortable with, and after this day of trying, we've had a lot of catching urge.
Zo, die staat op knappe, vriend.
First fish of the day.
Started fishing and we had 2 followers. And this one also. Oh, look at this, he's loose. Man. Oh yeah. Nice, up to the new one. Man. Later, fucking insane beast,
crazy man.
Fucking insane.
The night falls, and luckily, we managed to catch some fish. Our 5-star hotel is ready, and it's time to rest.
Ik had een aanbeetmaat. Hij trok hem helemaal krom.
Kijk, ik kom zo van de bodem.
After some more nibbles, we're passing the next city. We found potential spots, but at this moment there were no fish around. So we moved on in the search for fish.
Meervallen bij water.
Ja. Maar die is nog niet moe. Yes.
Ja. Down the river! Look at this fish.
Echt fijn! 1, 2, 3.
Ja, komt één.
Sick. Nieuw watertje, vandaag voor de eerste keer. Allemaal heel diep. En we zien de vissen op de sidescan. En 20ste worp.
Maar dit is een dikke snoep.
5 cast.
Meter pike.
2 fish. Western swim, baby.
Tomorrow, buddy Peter will join us on the boat, since he was not able to join the full week. We will pick him up early in the morning, and we will try to let him land a catfish in day and night time around the city of Deventer.
punt blijven, in de punt blijven.
Ik heb het nog gezegd. Pieter gaat er even vangen vandaag.
Godverdomme, ik heb het hart in de keel, jongen.
Hij zit te shaken, hè?
Lekker man.
We leggen er nog twee, ja.
Ja, vis is vis. Zo'n kleintje krijg je gewoon je duim in stof. Ja.
Wat een teamwork, gast deze.
Ik zei toch, hij knabbelt. Voelde je dat niet?
Zie je, het is toch die warme, hé.
Hey. Zag je hoe lang dit eronder bleef?
Ja, maar jij hebt nu je handen gewassen met geplette warme. Nou, we zijn goed. Kijk waar we zijn. Ik heb goed even vis.
Zo veel vliegen.
Oh, dat is wel groot hoor.
Ja.
As you can hear, it's a very windy day. Few cast with the Western Swim. Nice.
Tonight we will target big pike and try to catch it casting using a live scope in the forward mode. This way you are able to see the fish swimming in real time from the bottom to the surface. In this time of the year, the pikes aren't really loyal to one spot and are continuously swimming around, so it's hard to get a few chances to cast on one fish, since it gets spooked really fast.
De hele dag zijn we al aan het vissen. En het is misschien 10 minuten donker. Dit zien we het vissen op de sidescan. Gooien een paar keer net voordat het aasje boven water komt. Knalt deze snoeker in één keer op, neemt hem mee naar de diepte. 10 minuten later hebben we.
Jezus, hier hebben we echt heel hard voor gestreden. Niet normaal.
Super happy with this big fish. Mission accomplished. We call it a day. Tired from the past few days and ready for another. There's real bad weather incoming and we're hurry up to move on. Ready to make some kilometers to find the next shelter.
Lekker hè?
But first, some fishing.
Oh mijn god. Wat een buffel. Jeetje mina, zo lang vissen op een paar vissen. En deze ging erachteraan, 3 keer tikken en het was bijten. Bam! Wat een joekel. Vangen op de boelties, headlight.
We found a spot to hide for the rain and wind. The real bad weather is incoming and it's almost impossible to fish with the waves like this. On our way to the ramp, we got surprised by the waves. The wind came in quickly and it gained power a lot. Peter and Peter were just arriving at the ramp and ready to join us on the water when the storm came in.
Don't bring that one. So good to buy water outside.
The next morning we saw the damage the storm had done, but we are ready for another day of fishing.
Lijkt op die front hoor.
Fucking meer zal.
Hey. Wat een vieze slijm hier.
Die andere.
Heel vet!
After catching a catfish on the original West End swim, we've called it a day. Looking back on a successful trip with good company, we've learned a lot and had a lot of fun. What is the most important to us? Keep exploring. Never stop the chase.